Let me explain. Training? Ha! That ain't a bad idea. At the very least, make sure you know how to do your finisher.
One, two, three. The following contest is set for one fall.
This is going to be an exciting match.
Making his way to the ring.
He is the Devil God. Let's shove the arm. Chris Jericho.
And his opponent is one half of the Young Bucks, Nick Jackson.
Hello there, this is William Regal. Make sure you don't forget this. Here's what you need to know about pro wrestling. Listen to me. You're going to want to remember this. Make sure you don't forget this. Time for the finish. Now's your chance. Here's your chance to end the match. Listen to me. You're going to want to... it's not over yet.
This is Tony Khan. Hope you're well. I'm reaching out on behalf of All Elite Wrestling.
We had a goal. The goal was to put 10,000 people in a building. And by God, we did it. All the meanwhile, the three of us and a cast of our banded friends disrupted the very way that professional wrestling functioned. We broke.
Let's head over to the Double or Nothing Arena. The wait is over. You're watching All Elite Wrestling's Double or Nothing live from Las Vegas. Let's go to the ring for our high-stakes, Vegas-themed Casino Battle Royal match. The winner gets an AEW World Title shot.
The following contest is a Casino Battle Royale. Making his way to the ring. Yeah! And his opponent. Powerhouse. Next. Matt Hardy. Next. Andrade.
Make sure you don't forget this.
Yeah! Thank you.
Like you've been injured.
Thank you.
Make sure you're ready for your match. Earning skill points is one of the most important parts of Road to Elite. Check the details at the tutorial menu. If you want to make it to the top in pro wrestling, training well is the key.
Welcome to Custom Wrestler Mode. You're...